So cheesy.
I am Carolyn Iannone, and I own Loveline Kitchen on Loveline in Mattituck.
Ooh, it depends on the season. More coffee.
God, I'm sure I have. I can't think of a time though, because I drink a lot of wine, so you end up kind of learning about it by just consumption. Magic Fountain is s'mores all the way, and I do love anything with chocolate, but I'm not really allowed to have it after a certain time because I get too hyper with the sugar. I actually love going to check my own oysters at Little Creek Oysters, and we take a lot of guests there when they come to visit. I also love hiking Meshomek on Shelter Island. I love Doublespeak cocktails. There's a friend of mine who is making some really incredible cocktails. I also think that my husband's Instagram page is great because he's so handsome and he does really cool things, but I actually don't know what his Instagram handle is. Pecanic Bay Scallops. There's like this weird like feverish excitement that happens when those are out. People are calling us on the phone to see if we have them and we're like, yes, they're here. Come down. Cool. Thank you. Oh my God. This is really fun, you guys. Thank you.